cricketers, and the list just seems to be growing bigger and bigger. But worries remain on how many will last the distance. Arijit Banerjee brings us this report.
Satyam is up for grabs and suitors are lining up. Apart from L&T, which already holds a 12% stake in the company, now many new players have joined the race. IT major HCL, the SR Group, which is keen on Satyam's BPO business, Fanish Murthy's iGate is also in the fray, and PE funds like General Atlantic and Blackstone Intelnet are looking to bid for Satyam. And as NDTV had reported on Thursday, Spice Group's BK Modi has also thrown his hat into the ring.
I believe that whatever the law of the country is, that should be abided by. Now, if the companies ask for concession, that's a different thing, which is there. As a new player, when we exited the company, there was open offer. Yeah. So when we come in all fairness, there will be public offer. The small shareholder should not be suffered. That is utmost interest for us.
Spice has even sent a formal letter to the Satyam board, expressing interest in acquiring majority stake in the company. And with Satyam's market cap at around 4,000 crore rupees, it could be an attractive deal, provided the government allows relaxation in calculation of the open offer price.
Well, it's good, no? This shows that Satyam has internal strength. This is what I have been telling you people.
But sir, is the government in favor of selling stake in the company, majority stake?
Even as many bidders emerge for a pie in Satyam, concrete proposals and the pricing of bids will only happen once the accounts of the company are restated and clear indications emerge on the liabilities to be borne by the new owners of the company. All eyes will now be on the next board meeting of Satyam, where these proposals will be now taken up. In New Delhi, with Devdatta Das, Arijit Banerjee for NDTV.